Yeah, numbers don't lie. The fact checkers go into overdrive. They don't know what to do when they see the Dow Jones and NASDAQ averages continue to climb up. We're smashing records on employment, on workforce development, on deregulation. We're now net exporters of natural gas and oil in this country.
Right.
On top of that, the booming economy. And the people who think you can impeach President Trump, you're not impeaching his economy. You can beat President Trump. You're not beating his economy.
Okay.
And I remember a couple of short
Quickly.
Months ago, they were all predicting a recession. Where's the recession
right.
that they all scared Americans? Americans are smarter than that,
Just
and we believe in
ago.
That.
Heading to the
That's
holidays,
right.
Economically, we seem to be on the right foot. Kellyanne Conway, thanks so much.